How to become more confident, an extremely fruitful topic that will definitely change your life. In most cases, the core source of lack of confidence lies within the inability for us to perform competently. What does this mean? This means essentially that we are uncomfortable with the current skills that we possess in order for us to perform well in certain situations. The common phrase says, competence breeds confidence. A little cliche, but it works. So, how do we become more competent? In order to gain competence, I would highly suggest using this extremely valuable behavioral tool in order for you to combat against any type of lack of confidence that you run into in any situation, and that is repetition. First off, this isn't just any type of blindfolded method. For best results, you must first acknowledge what you are lacking in skill and then make a conscious effort in improving it. As you continue to repeat the task over and over again, you will slowly pick up on tricks that will increase your efficiency. This is a very good sign that your subconscious mind has begun programming this information into you, and whether it be mentally or physically, it will eventually become muscle memory. But what does that mean? Well, basically, you no longer have to consciously focus on the basics of the task in order to perform. The key here is to make as many functions as autonomous as possible. In the long run, this will increase your competency. For example, imagine throwing a ball as far as you possibly can with your non-dominant arm. Here, you have to focus on lifting it up to a certain height, bringing it back the right amount, and throwing it with the correct amount of pressure. A lot of steps. Whereas with your more dominant arm, it's much more like muscle memory. This is because of all the repetition you had throughout your life. It will look a lot more smooth and feel a lot more confident. This life hack applies to every single situation you can think of. Remember, confidence is a matter of perspective, and the more you get used to doing something and get better at it, the better you will feel at it ultimately. If you ever have trouble summoning confidence in social gatherings, business presentations, or just dealing with uncomfortable situations as a whole, these all may be different angles, but the core principle is always the same thing. Establish what you're lacking in skill and do it until you get good at it. On a side note, I know a lot of people like to practice and practice and practice, but there is absolutely no substitution for the real thing. So go and get out there and get it done. I want to leave you with something for you to hold on to and understand. Repetition is the key to mastery. It is very rare that you will sense insecurity or lack of confidence in a master who is performing what he is deemed to be masterful of. From now on, feel, think, and move like a master. A master of what? Well, while you're chasing the competency of your current task, try your absolute best each and every time, and eventually you will become the master of persistence and effort. And from here, you will continue to radiate confidence throughout the journey of chasing mastery with each task. Keep this in mind. I would absolutely love to hear the tips and tricks that you use in order to increase your levels of confidence, so feel free to leave a comment below. Also, if there's anything that we covered today and you think that someone else can benefit from it, feel free to share the video. Hit the like and the bell notification button for further ways on how to increase your mindset. And remember, guys, if there's only two things you can do in this world, trust the process and make it happen. Good luck, guys.